got that job. I mean, true. You know, she earns the right to do that.
Absolutely. 2 weeks. Right about 2 weeks. You present your last budget to the legislature.
2 weeks from tomorrow.
Anything you want to share about it? How close are you to having it finalized?
I'd say it's probably about 85% done.
Surprises this year?
I don't think so. I don't think there'll be any big surprises. Listen, there always, until we fix the pension and health benefit issue, there is going to continually be enormous pressure on the state budget. For instance, the scheduled pension payment goes up another $650 million.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
$650 million.
You're going to make the full payment?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, you know, but it that eats up so much, you know, of our revenue. You know, we've got, you know, healthcare issues that continue. And by that, I mean the health insurance we provide to public employees continues to go up because they have the richest health benefits in America. So, you know, there's not a lot of room for a lot of changes because when you start off with, you essentially start off $650 million in the hole.
Mm-hmm.
Just to start, with no other growth in anywhere in government, and you know there's going to be some growth in salaries that we've negotiated, even though they're all 2% or under, it's still a growth that goes up. And, you know, and then people want more money for different kinds of projects. And so I don't think there'll be any big surprises, but it is a challenge. And people who think, oh, well, just cut this or cut that, then when you actually go to try to cut it, then nobody wants you to cut those things.
Yeah. Pension and health benefit reforms, new school funding formula, will that be a part of this budget, or is that still separate out that you hope to get done before the end of the year?
It could be. Stay tuned.
All right. I guess we'll know.
Especially those school people.
2 weeks from tomorrow.
Get ready.
Jim is...